So sometimes I will be sitting for a long time writing or, you know, working on something, and I just get like tired or just feel like I need to move, you know, and before I can continue on. And so I want to show you what I do when that happens. So the first thing I do is I put on some good music, so. And then I dance. And sometimes my best buddy joins me. And after a couple of minutes, sit back down and fix my hair and then start writing again.